You're late, aren't you? I kept my appointment. You see, I've never believed your story. I'm not afraid of you. I take you in my arms. So little. So soft. This warm perfume in your hair. Your body. Don't be afraid of me, Rena.
Mr. Reed, Sue Ellen and I phoned the police just as soon as we heard the racket.
Thank you.
Sue Ellen, you know better than that. You're not supposed to touch anything until the police get here.
The sword cane.
Broken. Half of it's gone.
We've got to find her. Come on.